Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus with you. Welcome. It's time to do 2017 Bowman Jumbo number 5. Let's let everybody know who they haze. In case you forgot in some fashion. And let me get started. This is an 812 box. Oh, hello, Jumbo. Hello, Jumbo. This might be the first Bowman release that I do not like buy myself a personal box of. Because it's way up there. All right, let me grab a box. Oh, nobody needs luck, Eric. You've got me. You've got me. My secret technique. Jumbos, I do go pack by pack because it's... Alright. There you go, Beans. Joe Musgrove, rookie autograph for the Astros. Said it was in every case, every jumbo case. Well, we got it out early. Purple paper, Christian Stewart. You called it, and there it was. Like some kind of weird soothsayer or something. I don't know. Nostradamus. Beans Adamus is what I will refer to you now as. Coming. You knew it was going to be there. It's an alright card. Alright for the Red Sox. Jason Agroom. People think he good. He throw ball hard. Throw ball fast. So we are already on track for goodness. Groom is? Well, I mean, that is what makes a Hall of Fame baseball player. You gotta be an a-hole. I keep saying it, even though I have never met a major league and or minor league baseball player. I don't believe. Yeah, well, I met Ryan Sandberg one time and Wade Boggs one time, but I don't really count that. Not a current player. Clayton Kershaw, purple paper, Dodgers. Jemani Jones, refractor for the Angels. Mm-hmm. purple. Can we have some purple ink? No. Well, we do have another Jones Angels. Well, again, I will continue to call him Jumanji, even though that is not his name. If we, you know, if we're gonna do it, let's go ahead and do it. Maitan, base autograph for the Braves. That would have been a personal box of joyous awesomeness to get a Groom and a Maitan. These monster boxes are starting to get out of control. Dude, that seriously was an excellent box. I mean, I would say, you know, the Musgrove number one, obviously. Then the Groom, then the Maitan. Whoever I'm going to pull out of this case, that's who's left. I don't know who it is right yet, but we're going to find out soon enough. Red Sox. Raldais, I guess. I have pulled a lot of his cards, so I am hoping for great things from that young Boston pitcher. You know what would have been super awesome if they had done? Done an auto version of the pipeline where it was like an on-card triple auto. That would have been a mind-melting card to hit. Senzel Red 70th anniversary for the Reds. Does that make you nervous about second wave? Does that make anybody nervous about second wave? Because there still hasn't been like a ton of colored refractors, and I mean, God knows. Straight unautographed refractors are hard to come by. Rookie autograph for the Braves, Dansby Swanson, 98 out of 150. It's my first rookie auto variation, and I like these cards. I think they are nice looking cards. So Braves so far putting in work. Nice job, meat on. Still have not had a colored or refractor autograph out of this case. Big names. Light on the color so far. Let's just see if that can continue. I think what I need is a color guy. Or am I the color guy, and do I need, like, a commentator? Xander Bogaerts, purple paper for the Red Sox. Andy Justice Sheffield, purple refractor for the Yankees. Like, do I need somebody else in the booth? Alcantara, refractor, Cardinals. Purple. I will accept a purple refractor autograph for Freddy Peralta of the Brewers. I'm told that he is decent. Let's get this out of the way. Yeah, I don't know. It's just Bowman does a good job. Bowman does a good job. It's not too crazy. It's got a little bit of, you know, futuristic kind of stuff in it with, like, the, you know, the craziness, you know, down there and whatnot. And, but it's still, it'd do well. Somebody told me Peralta was good. Who lied to me? Don't make me go back through the tape. Is somebody going to tell me he sucks too? Refractor autograph of Gutierrez? Abraham? Braves continuing their magical run in this case. Do they just go, like, into high A ball and just say, who's the youngest one here? And then ask them to sign a whole bunch of stuff?
My brother's my dad. Oh, my dad.
How are the Braves doing? He's 17 years old. Jesus Christ. Born 1999. Oh my God. Dude, 17 years old. I couldn't even tie my own shoes hardly. I wore slip-ons. This guy's playing baseball for money. How do they even bypass child labor laws with him? Well, is it going to be a 3 Gutierrez box? Because there's a second base autograph for him. You want a third one? It was the third one. I'm gonna be impressed. Mountcastle, Orioles, purple paper. Mookie Betts, blue paper. Zagunas, Cubs, purple refractor. I have felt pretty bad that the Braves have not been producing at the level that I thought that they would. Blue ink for Abraham Gutierrez. Nah, nope. Yomar Reyes, Orioles. It is Blue Jays. It is a Perdomo. What's he like, 13 years old? Nah, he's born in 94. That's weird, though. I think so far every box is that bottom right one has had an autograph in it. I pulled a Bregman auto, Steven. Now ask me to tell you the truth. No, you just said for me to tell you. I mean, you should really be more excited about the Musgrove that you're going to have. Because, I mean, my sources say Musgrove is a better prospect all the way around. Is this one Sackie? Yeah, it's a little Sackie. Listen, I am on an Astros hot streak today. I've pulled like four Astros autographs. None that you would want, but purple refractor autograph for the Toronto Blue Jays, Justin Mace. Random this one off, or I just keep it for myself. Yoshitomo, it's blue, it's one of the Japanese deals. I've basically just been giving those away at random. I still haven't had a single one of his autographs, period. I got to tell you, I love the analytical approach to it. I honest to God, love it. Is how I would like to see it, always. I just don't have the heart to put the effort into it. Philly's first Bowman autograph, a Garcia. everything is numbers, really. Everything. Bringing the funk. Blue wave. Or blue shimmer. I keep calling that a wave. You're saying except for Giancarlo Stanton. Obviously. Kopech, 70th anniversary blue. New York Yankees rookie autographer Tyler Austin. That's a decent sample size. Be kind of a kick in the sack, though, isn't it? I mean, well, whatever, man. I did it with, well, it was straight autos, though, from 15 draft into 16. Bowman, Mets, Becerra. I almost did it first. But I'm just going to not mess with it and work it all the way down. You want it now? If this one has an autograph, we may have learned something. Joe Jimenez. So far, every box that we have opened out of this jumbo case, the bottom right hand pack has had an autograph. Yeah, dude, there was somebody rain manning it. Not 17, but 15 Asia. Colomé, Phillies, red paper, 70th anniversary. Sorry, dude, it's not red. I mean, I guess there's still time. I guess there's still time, but purple. We'll start with purple. How about that? Start with purple, work our way to red. Braves, my team. I'm disgusted. It's the worst numbered autograph that we could hit. Devers Gold, 35 out of 50, old school 70th anniversary, fancy weirdness. Well, that one box was just odd. Not if I can help it. I will make this night not shitty. Ain't nobody got time for that. Tim Anderson, purple paper, a gold Senzatella, gold shimmer for the Rockies. Hey, Randy Johnson won from 2000 Bowman. There's probably only a couple hundred million of those. No, there's more on the way, Seekerball. There's more on the way. Yeah, I don't know. Does anybody know? Has Bates put any in his store? I've actually done some calculations, and I don't think it's going to be that Harrison Bader refractor. That out of control. Because I still have to sell it. Okay, so until he actually puts it in his store, we can sell the last three hobby cases. Three case random division. Three case ALNL split. Who wants to go baller style on it? Philadelphia Phillies refractor autograph for Jose Pujols. Albert's cousin. Or second cousin. I kind of forget. Chapman, blue paper for the Braves, or for the A's. Got Braves on the mind. Yeah. I got the last case of jumbo number 6. That I've got. I mean, the more that I open it, the kind of, I can't decide what I like better, jumbo or hobby, because we pulled, I mean, some really nice stuff out of both. I mean, jumbo, you got the bulk shot, but we've pulled some nice stuff out of this. Tyler J. Refractor for the Twins. I have yet to touch Moncada. That the Moncada is a goal, and Super is a goal. But I mean, has Bates hit one? Because that, I mean, we're right about through 28 cases. Pretty close to it. It's not Rutherford, but it is Torres. I've requested some more Diamond Kings, K. Clement. After as well as you. Now you've got the Yankees, K. Dacey. Why or was that a happy F? You know, I mean, he has a first Bowman auto. It's just his first auto in a Yankee. Dustin May, blue, in a Yankee uniform. Cole Stewart, 70th anniversary, blue. And our bottom right hand should be an autograph in jumbo. Remember this, folks, if you go to your LCS and they crack you a new box and ask you which pack you want, you're going to say to them, I want that bottom right-hand pack. And when you do that, you've got chances to yank yourself down a blue refractor autograph of Senzel. Top bottom, bottom right hand, back right bottom, Senzel blue, Shazamo. These cases are producing. These cases are producing. I gotta give him that. I was a little bit soft on it early. I guess I was expecting them to, you know, be farting rainbow, unicorn rainbows and stuff. But so far, they've been nice. And I would not mind if that guy actually showed up. Because he's... I lost one of his other cards that I actually found. And I wanted to tell him. Ooh, that blue Senzel's nice. The blue autographs, I think, are my favorites. I think I like them the best. Lewis Carpio. Refractor autograph for the Mets. $100 million, hopefully. Peralta purple paper. I mean, so far, every box we've opened, bottom right-hand corner has had an auto. For the Cardinals, first Bowman autograph, Sandy Alcantara. One bill. Harry, one man's signature. Ibanez, Rangers gold paper. Yes, like I have not opened it yet. Like, this is the box. The one underneath this, the one on the bottom here. I mean, we'll check it again. It's the last pack that I opened, just as the way that I grabbed them out. So we'll check it again. And I don't know if it's like just this case. Another random Sagano Classics Purple Refractor. Ooh, we are is bamboozled. Bamboozled. Ursag Brewers. First Bowman autograph. My first Ursag auto. And not in the bottom right hand corner spot. That's me first one. Now I gotta see what's in the bottom. Anything in here? Bonus auto maybe? No, just broken dreams. Just broken dreams in that pack. Bust it up in the eighth. Is what happened. Busted up in the 8th. Or no, it was in 7th. Well, I guess depending on how you want to look at it. Bregman purple paper. A step closer to an autograph. An Espinoza refractor. I see no reason not to just fill flawless. See no reason not to. Seems almost foolish even not to do so. Vlad Guerrero Jr. Blue Shimmer. Those are unnumbered. Don't forget. 25, 30 more cases, Steven. And we will have that. Have that autograph. I don't know. And that's right, I still owe you your code. You went, like, you left just a little bit before before I gave Beans his yesterday. I'll get you yours. Arizona Diamondbacks, Taylor Clark. That front right hand one, too, has been very strong. The front right hand one, too, has been very strong. If you got to pick one or the other. When you're going pack hunting. Red paper. Conlin, Mets, 70th anniversary. Ooh. 70th anniversary. Blue. I think it's autographed. And I think I know who it is. I do. Oh, it's terribly off center, though. Huh. Maybe not. I don't know. Eloy Jimenez. Unnumbered. But 70th anniversary version for the Cubs.
Isn't that Elf's boyfriend? Or no?
Who's the guy that he's collecting lately? I don't know that he's collecting him. I mean, he's all high up on his.
Is that him, though? Or
on his penis. I don't think he's collecting him. Third autograph is not coming from the bottom again. This time it is blue. It is Astros. It is a rookie auto for Gurriel. You gotta be alright with that, Steven. I mean, be okay with it. You know, maybe not ecstatic, but okay with it. The Musgrove is really the gem of all of that. Romero refractor for the Twins. Refractor, that's...
Okay, would you be able to do me a favor? This might take like 2 minutes. Would
you be able to... One of those baseball classic deals.
Check the invoices for GTS and just find one that has supplies on it because I need a cost of 3 different types of supplies.
Okay.
Yeah, it's like, you know, we want to...
Scumbag Ryan Braun home run, huh? At least, well, we know... We know that it's tainted.
Right now, I've completed for the month of April all of the DSRs for the workloads. I've double checked their takings of the Gento and updated the sheet.
All right, this is a quick recap of what we had. The Gurriel Blue. Eloy Jimenez 70th anniversary Blue. Taylor Clark, Diamondbacks base, Urseg Brewers base, Alcantara Cardinals base, Carpio Mets refractor, the blue Senzel, I gotta take a picture of that, Glover Torres base, Pujols refractor, the Maitan purple, I'll take a picture of that one too, Jimenez refractor, Bracera base, Tyler Austin base, Garcia Phillies base, Mace purple for the Blue Jays, Perdomo base for the Blue Jays, the double Gutierrez for the Braves out of that one box base, Peralta purple, Dansby Swanson, Braves rookie, the Raudis, another Maitan 2 purple and a base for the Braves there, a Groom Red Sox,
and that's
in a Musgrove.
Like, 25 count, 40 or whatever.
Braves crushed. And then, Braves absolutely crushed.
So we sealed the green card sleeve. You could check in on the Martian voice with supplies.